My name is Katarzyna Anna Sosnowska. I did Interaction Design Arts, and my final project is called Where Are You Polish? Which is a collection of little short documentaries about three Polish people who have some sort of experience with immigration, and it's about their relationship with Poland and with being Polish. It was kind of this exercise to look for Polish things in your own environment, because I feel like that's something I also noticed. This whole project started with this kind of feeling of, where is home for me? I've always seen a lot of people who were so connected to their cultures, and I kind of always wanted to have this relationship with my own culture. So that was the whole like base of the project, and then I started researching it, doing interviews with different people who emigrated from Poland to London, like me. Especially right now, I feel like the situation politically is very tragic. LGBTQ rights, women's rights, it's all very much at risk, and people are kind of sick and tired of it, and a lot of people want to leave. With this particular project, it's kind of just giving a young generation a voice in a way. I feel like this course allows you to use your medium and use it to explore a certain brief, solve certain problems, create certain products or just art or just design in general. But it's like divided into parts, because we have the no tech and the digital part where we learn how to do things with no tech at all, just physically. There's a lot of building involved, there's a lot of filming as well involved. Yeah, it's like an experience based. But yeah, but I would like to use the medium of video and photography to kind of tell stories. It's 100% it's gonna be a part of my work in the future.